cute, so sweet, triple sweetheart.
It's such a classic move. You're going to start out in the cuddle. You're going to wrap up your lady, so she's going to be on your right-hand side. Then you're going to spin her out, okay?
Then you're going to spin her back in, and you do that by the tension in your arms. You want to make sure you have good tension in your arms. Then you're going to kind of whip your lady back in, right? And then you flatten your hand so she knows to push against it and to lean, okay?
Okay.
Kind of pull her to you.
And the way, very, really well explained, the way that you lean, let's say she's coming in, I'm gonna put my hand like this, and I'm gonna take my left foot, and I'm gonna go out as a wide base, okay? And it's just, first one is the lean.
Perfect. Then, because you have this here, you can push your lady out, and ladies, you wanna keep the tension so we can send you back out again.
Okay. Now the second time, so the first one's the lean, second one is the lift. Now it's not a crazy lift, it's just a nice simple lift. You're gonna spin her back in, and you're gonna now put your hand in a cup, so she's gonna hold onto your hand.
And you can kind of push off that hand.
And what you're going to do for the lift is when she's coming in, you're going to put your hand in a cup and kind of get ready for that lift, and you're gonna get your legs lower than her hips.
Because he's lifting kind of with his shoulder, his hip, and his legs.
Yep.
Right? And he keeps her right tucked in close to do that.
Okay. So what you're going to do is hold her close. Like she said, you're going to go down and you're just going to lift her up like that. Now there are basically like two different ways that you can, two different things that you can do on the lift, right?
Right. There's one, and if you're a little nervous, it's good to do this. Just tuck your knees. Just tuck up. It exaggerates the lift, right?
Maybe let's show the tuck.
Yep. It's really cute, okay? The other thing you can do is you can do like a kiah kick in the air, right? Boom. And you get up. I think I could do better. You don't want to? Yeah. You get up and you kick out. The higher you can kick, the cooler it looks.
Yeah. So first is the lean. Second is the lift. Then the third one is the dip, okay? You're gonna do the same thing, and each time when you spin her out, you can use your body to kind of spin her out and use that right hand as well, okay?
Perfect. Once she's out here, you're gonna kind of flick her in, okay? So you're gonna spin, flick, and then ladies, you wanna kind of put your arms in the air because you don't wanna elbow him by bringing it up. So he's gonna bring you in, and then you bring your arms up and around his shoulders like that.
Okay, let's just take a step back. So now, ladies, you know what to do. Guys, like she said, this one you're going to spin a little bit extra. You're gonna kind of bring her in and then spin her. It's like bring in and then spin her around. Bring it, like bring into your left and then spin around right.
And you have okay? to let go or she won't be able to come around right.
Yeah, bring in, spin around, and then you're gonna take your right arm, put it around on her shoulder blade. And then your left arm is around her shoulder blade as well on the other side, and you're going to lean over and dip like that, okay? You want to explain the last part?
Yeah. Then to finish, you do your classic spin, flick, catch. So you take the arm that's on her shoulder blade right here, spin, flick, catch.
Okay. Let's show you one more time, a little bit faster. First step, you're going to bring her in. You're gonna spin her out. What's the first one? The lean. Okay, put your hand up. Lean. Second one?
Is the lift. Then you send her out one more time. The last one is?
The dip. Boom, dip. And then you spin, flick, catch. Just like that.
Go find your sweetheart. If you want to learn more moves, click right here.
If you want to come dancing, click right here.